this session we are going to use only our lace and outsole part of foot. Dribble using your left part of your foot. Try to do maximum touches using both legs. Do slow and try to do maximum touches. Dribble and turn using your outside part of your foot. Do it slow and try to do maximum touches, soft touches. Now using your left leg, do the same dribbling and turn and then continue. Next one, make a middle point, middle cone and dribble around it and continue. Use your both foot. Dribble using lace part and then turn using outside part of your foot and do it slowly. Next one, arrange cones like this and dribble using lace and move using outside part of your foot. Body movement is also important. Try to move outside of the line. Complete. The fifth one, please check the cone arrangement. It's zigzag and we have to dribble zigzag using both your foot. You have to move completely outside the line of the ball and stop using only outside part of your foot. Then movement should be zigzag. This is what Messi does during his dribbling skills, dribbling during games. You have to move slow initially and try to control soft touches. And in the last one, push the ball using lace part of your foot and do a couple of scissors. Continue. First initially do slowly and then faster.